in Central Ohio. And today, the Blue Jackets play host to the San Jose Sharks. Our IGS goalies, Aaron Dell, 1-2-1 in his last four starts. It's consecutive starts for him this afternoon. And Elvis Merzlikins won each of his last two. He's allowed just one goal in each game.
And for the Blue Jackets, former San Jose Shark, Blue Jackets free agent signing, Gustav Nyquist. You can see what he's done with the Sharks. That was last season. Picked up late for that playoff push. He was a nice acquisition for them, but even better for the Blue Jackets. And Patrick Marler, Mr. San Jose Shark. Yes, he went to Toronto, but now he's back. And look what he's done as far as Ironman streaks. He doesn't miss a game. Low maintenance, great leader. Patrick Marleau will start the game here, which pretty impressive. He's picked up the pace a little bit under Bob Bugner, the new head coach. And a bigger role. Everyone wants a bigger role. Patty Marleau now top line.
Game underway. Sharks wearing their traveling whites. They win the opening faceoff. And on the left wing and across the line goes Couture. Hurdle pursues the puck in the corner. Picked up by Savard behind Merzlikins. It's off the boards, and Vlasic will gather it up deep in San Jose territory. Whips it around. Jenner attempting to play it. There's a penalty upcoming here. And Jenner is headed to the box for tripping.